Introducing the hit circle. And the approach circle. When the approach circle reaches the outer border of the hit circle, you should click. Hit circles will usually follow the rhythm of the song closely, or sometimes the vocal line. Now it's your turn. Hit the next four hit circles. Great job! Now introducing the slider ball, follow circle, and slider kick.